Sam, go, go, go!
He's the best of the best.
Our 2011 valedictorian, Agent Steve Merriweather!
Now, don't ask, don't tell was repealed. I can stand before you as my true self.
A gay man!
There was a mistake. We just recrunched the numbers and actually, Agent Buck, who happens to be straight, but that's not what's going on. It's legit.
I respect your decision. At the very least, I hope this little incident won't affect my posting.
I have the perfect assignment for you.
Where? Moscow? Beijing? Got it. Our lives are passing us by. It's time to do something about it.
We need to work a real case already.
You know I love you, but I can't make any promises.
We go rogue! This team is ready.
You were so cool 5 seconds ago.
You all uncovered an illegal nuclear arms deal with the tie to the federal government?
I've never been prouder.
Let's do this.
If you mess with us, there will be repercussions.
I built a search algorithm more powerful than Google and only slightly less evil.
Wow. You'll slay going undercover.
I'm here to absolutely save the day.
Thank God for you, drag queen.
Thank God for every drag queen.
But not actually, obviously. Hold up, I'm the head of QForce.
Oh, you gonna cry?
No, the only thing that makes me cry is that one Rita Wilson scene in Sleepless in Seattle where she... Wait. Everyone look at the back of the plane! The thing about being queer is that...
Yeah, pride, chosen family, we get it! The bombs, bitch!
What's going on?
I'm saving your life!
No, you're touching my sack.
Good job, QForce.
Sorry, that's what everybody calls you, Q for queer. I'll make them stop.
I actually kind of like it.